For me, being a goalkeeper, it started when I was 10. I love this goalkeeper. It was Pedro Espinha. He played for the national Portuguese team in the Euro 2000. He made a game against Germany, and yes, it was a reference for me. And so I started as a goalkeeper. In the beginning, it was like all by myself. I had to do all by myself. I had no one to train me as that specific position. But as years passed by, when I turned 14, I had this great manager that really has what it needs, I think, at least to be a goalkeeper's trainee. It was a goalkeeper that passed in Vitória de Guimarães as a senior as well. And he taught me a lot. He taught me how to position my hands, how to block balls, how to grip the ball, not to let it slip away. It taught me how to punch a ball as well. It taught me that first thing in a goalkeeper's mind is to catch the ball, grab it, not let it go through my fingers. Okay, not like making a save and give a corner. Okay, that's only in extremely difficult. Of course, the priority thing to do is to save the ball, but always trying to catch it. Always trying.